just when I was starting to get bored, too. Hope you managed to repair that old holotape. As usual, so reliable. I love it. I gotta admit, I've got some pretty mixed feelings on tapping into all these blocked files. On one hand, I'm sure David had his reasons for cutting me off. On the other, I'm pretty sure this would be a whole new world of entertainment for me. Maybe you're right. I don't need reality bringing me down. Now, just give me a second. Late, blue, blur, by my computer. Let me just run some filters, a little arts and crafts, and... Are you kidding me? All this data and I don't have the one word I was looking for? Okay, hate to break it to you, but I need you to go back out there and find me just one more itsy-titsy-witsy holotape. Best bet is Arctos Pharma, David's old corporate stooge job. I need you to find me a holotape with David saying the word negotiate. Just using my amazing skills to put together a little broadcast for Meg with David's voice. If she thinks there's even a chance that David's still alive, I guarantee she'll come running. Not because she likes him or anything. Ugh, gross. But if David pulled through and she bailed, she knows he'll be out for her. Yep, no negotiate, no compromise. It was his way or the highway. It's part of what made him such a badass leader. My hero. Now get out there and don't get yourself killed. Did I just say that? It makes me feel like a mom.
Shit!
Thank you.
Hostile target detected. Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Tessa, I need those reports by 3 today. Are you ready for the meeting?
Nervous as hell, but ready as I'll ever be.
I'll be nervous. If I didn't think you could do it, you wouldn't be going.
That's oddly reassuring, coming from you.
Take it as a compliment. You've got the business sense and legal background to have my job if you wanted it. I'd even venture to guess you're recording this very conversation.
I will neither confirm nor deny that.
That is why I have to believe you'll be running this company someday. You're gonna be fine today. See you now.
See you there. Damn. He's good. He'll never incriminate himself. This may take a while.
Folks, these terms are ridiculous. Absurd, even. I'm not signing until we see at least 80% profit.
These terms are perfectly reasonable. When our environment is all in failure, it's ridiculous and absurd.
Since they take away 30% of the profits, we're set to gain, Lawrence. You can talk to me about fair wages when you give up your bonus.
Come on, David. We need to wrap up this deal. Partners are getting impatient. There has to be room for negotiation here.
I'll be the one who says when it's time to negotiate here. Our partners are only impatient because they need this deal more than us. They just hope we don't realize it. Now go back to your desks and figure out how to give me that 80%, or I'll find someone else who can.
gotta admit, I don't have many files on David and Rosalind talking about their pre-Raider days, so this will be pretty interesting. I'll just give it a quick listen. Yep, sounds like David all right. Ruthless even then. Getting back to business, a little slice and dice, some audio love, and voila! Mission accomplished. All you gotta do now is take a quick trip to the nearby relay tower and set up a new transmitter to get this bad boy broadcasting. Look, I need a new transmitter hooked up. I ain't gonna sacrifice my own signal just so you can get some FaceTime with Meg. It's so easy, a child could do it. Here's the program you'll need to run at the relay tower. Just load it up and follow directions. I mean, it doesn't get any easier than this, really. And here, as a token of my gratitude, you can have this old holotape back as a souvenir.
Hard day of killing and looting. Don't want to haul it back yourself. Sell it here. Reminder, any attempted five finger discounts will be reclaimed and paid for with said fingers.
Place. He goddamned everything.
How did we get to this point? There. How is anybody supposed to get some rest in a world like this? I was wondering if you were coming back. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? I hope the scanner module you found does the trick. Can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? I'll try not to get in your way. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? This is a mobile campsite, then. Hmm. Fascinating. Definitely useful. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just... why? Okay. I've gotta admit, I was kind of hoping you'd find my Unstoppables collection in that crate. Oh well. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just... why? If my crew is out there, I hope they found someone decent to take them in. For giving me a place to stay for a bit. This is a mobile campsite, then. Fascinating. Definitely useful.
Why does everyone still squabble all the time? We have to come together to survive.
Lumberjack Protectron does not want to lose Lumberjack job to cheap human labor.
Don't suppose you can set a broken leg? Asking for a friend.
what the settlers are going through.
So squabble all the time. We have to come together to survive.
Here to volunteer, or just to escape for a while? The responder's job is never done.
Damn those scorched!
Okay. I've gotta admit, I was kind of hoping you'd find my Unstoppables collection in that crate. Oh well.
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
Hey. Good to see you again.
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? I'll try not to get in your way. I hope the scanner module you found does the trick. For giving me a place to stay for a bit. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? If my crew is out there, I hope they found someone decent to take them in. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? I'll try not to get in your way. and shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. This... why? I hope the scanner module you found does the trick. Shape these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? If my crew is out there, I hope they found someone decent to take them in. Thank you. friendship is nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? Gotta admit, I was kind of hoping you'd find my Unstoppables collection